Hello, this is a quick video to show how to bend text in After Effects. After starting After Effects, I click and drag an image as a background of the composition, and then I lock it. To make bending text, firstly, we can use horizontal type tool to add the text. I click it and click on the composition, and then we can type, I type bending text. Next, make sure that we select the text layer, and I want to open the layer to show it clearly. I will use the pen tool to add a path, click it, and click, click and drag, and click to add a path. Actually, this is the mask. So, open the text layer, and go to the path options, and the path, we can choose mask one. Now the text is attached in the mask one. That is the path. So if we adjust the path, we can bend the text. Actually, we can have the fine adjustment for the first margin, and we can use force alignment, and we can reverse the path. This is how we can bend text and make a curvy text in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.